Well, gather your girlfriends. Marysville is the place to be on Friday, August 13th for the 5th annual Squirrels Just Want to Have Fun Ladies Night. Kate Tomer with Marysville Chamber in Main Street is joining us. Yes. Kate, thanks for being with us.
Thank you for having me.
Oh my goodness, this sounds like a blast. So take us through the squirrel crawl and how this all works.
Yes, so the theme this year is Friday the 13th, and we have 13 businesses, luckily, with Friday the 13th. And basically, you'll start off registering. We are selling tickets for $20, and you can buy up until the event. And you'll hit all those businesses, and there'll be door prizes, there'll be games, there'll be specials, cocktails, snacks. I mean, we really have everything in all the businesses, and the creativity that's kind of went behind that is phenomenal. We also have a giveaway. We have two giveaway baskets at the end of the night, which are both valued. One is at a little over $500, and the other one is $800. So there's a lot of fun stuff planned for this night, so it'll be pretty exciting.
Yeah, sounds like a lot of fun. Well, what is the connection with the squirrels in Marysville? I know there's a little bit of a squirrel connection there.
Yes, so we actually have 34 statues of squirrels, and local organizations and businesses kind of bought into a squirrel and then had a local artist paint it. And so we have 34, and we kind of, you know, wanted to put on a good ladies' night, and this was kind of perfect, you know, to kind of showcase that as well.
Oh, I love it. I think it sounds like a blast. How many folks does this usually draw each year?
So in 2018, we had about 140 participants. 2019, we had 140. 2020, during COVID, we had 164 is what we ended up with. And actually, for pre-registration this year, we doubled that. I mean, we already have 175 wanting to participate.
Wow.
And so our goal is 200. We're pretty close, but we've got a couple more days to get those tickets in, so we'll see.
Absolutely. I think a lot of people are ready for just a fun night out.
Yes, and this event is perfect for that, because I mean, it's right before school starts, at least in the surrounding communities around Marysville. But I mean, it's a lot of fun, especially for our retail businesses and service businesses.
Okay, remind us how people can get tickets.
Yes, so you can purchase one through Venmo, as long as you just kind of list your name and the participants. We do have that. It's Marysville Chamber Main Street. And then we also have, you can purchase tickets at the event as well as the visitor center where I'm located.
Definitely don't want to miss Squirrels, just want to have fun. But I know there are other things going on in Marysville this month, too. It's a pretty busy month for you guys.
Oh, yeah. Well, busy the rest of the year.
Yeah.
We have Boss Nationals and the Wall That Heals, which is the replica of the Vietnam Wall from D.C. So, yeah, that'll be, I mean, it's a really big weekend, and that is, I mean, supposed to draw about 5,000 people or so.
Yeah, and that's coming up toward the end of August,
yes,
right?
Yes, August 26th, 27th, and 28th.
Okay, is there a place for people to go to just keep tabs on all the events that are happening in Marysville?
Yes, if you check our website, it's marysvillecms.com, and we should have everything updated on there. So, yeah, if you just pull up a calendar, it should be right there.
Okay, again, a lot happening this month in Marysville and the rest of the year, so you want to be sure to check that out. Kate, thank you so much for being with us.
Yes, thank you for having me.
Yep. A Topeka tourist destination is leaving the capital city. Just where it plans to call home is coming up next.